A human skull and remains were discovered Saturday afternoon, sparking an investigation by the Lyon County Sheriff's Office. The remains were found just west of Neosho Rapids. The Sheriff's Office says the person's cause of death is unknown at this time. Obviously, this is a developing story, and we will continue to keep you updated on air and online at KSNT.com as new information becomes available.